하나의 글스가 주중 첫 경기를 기분 좋은 끝내기 승리로 마무리했습니다. 오늘 이 선수가 없었다면 아마 이 승리도 없었지 않을까 싶은데요. 좋은 호투 보여준 선발 투수 채드메이 선수입니다. Hi,
Hi, thank you.
congratulations. 우선 아쉽게 승리를 챙기지는 못했지만 정말 인생투라고 할 정도의 좋은 투구를 보여줬는데 소감 한번 듣고 싶어요, 먼저.
Overall, like I said in spring training, wins are obviously important to a pitcher's stats and everything, but the main win column is the one in the team, and we were able to pull it out in the in extra innings. It was something that we had to battle for, but that's how baseball goes sometimes, and we kept fighting, and it was a good team win.
오늘 초반에는 직구, 중반부터는 변화구까지 제구가 완벽하게 들어가면서 상대 타자들을 돌려 세우면서 또 삼진에 무려 8개를 잡았습니다. 오늘 이 호투의 비결 무엇일까요?
We went into it with a good game plan. I mean, we stuck with the fastball pretty much as long as we could, and we got some quick outs, some deep counts there early, but we were able to get people out pretty quickly, and then we were able to move into the slider and the curveball and later in the game, and felt like we had a good approach. We knew, what guys, we needed to throw certain pitches to, and we were able to execute. And J.J. Hoehn called a great game. Our analytics data department, did really good, giving us a good game plan. So it was, we followed it really well.
또 워낙 많은 공부를 하는 최대별 선수로 알려져 있기 때문에 오늘의 호투가 있지 않았나 싶습니다. 그리고 사실 우리 팬분들도 아쉬워하지 않을까 싶기도 하고 또 우리 최대별 선수도 정말 아쉬울 텐데 우리 팩스턴이 유치원 때문에 가족들이 이제 다시 또 집으로 떠났어요. 아쉬울 것 같은데 좀 어떠세요?
Oh no, it's good. He's having a good time. He's trying to get adjusted to the time change and stuff, but he starts school in a couple of weeks, so we wanted to give him time to get back acclimated to being home and stuff like that. A 13-hour time change is kind of hard on little bitty bodies, but I don't know. He might have been awake watching on TV. Who knows? But I talked to him this morning. He's having a blast. So, but yeah, for sure miss him.
저도 다음에 페이스타임 할때 같이. With me. I
Okay.
miss him. 그리고요, 이 저희 독수공방에서 우리 동준 씨가 얘기해준 내용인데 한국 음식을 굉장히 잘 먹는다고 들었습니다. 혹시 가장 좋아하는 한국 음식이 있다면 뭐가 있을까요?
My favorite meat is probably the boiled pork belly. My favorite like sauce is samjang. Yeah, really good. Got some at the store for my apartment yesterday. And I don't know, I eat a little bit of everything. I like, most of the soups. And everybody always looks at me funny in the cafeteria, like when I'm eating something, saying, "You like that?" And I'm like, "Yeah, it's good." So I think I surprised some people. Some guy at the grocery store yesterday, when I was getting it was in my basket. And he was walking by me and recognized who I was because it was just right here around the corner. And he was like looking, he goes, "Samjo?" I was like, "Yeah. It's good." I think he was surprised.
이렇게 또 한국에 굉장히 잘 적응한 것이 또 우리 최대배 선수가 잘 던지는 이유가 아닐까 싶은데요. 이 KBO에서의 전반기가 벌써 끝이 나고 있습니다. 우리 또첫 KBO 시즌을 보내고 있는데 좀 본인이 평가하는 전반기에 우리 최대배 선수의 모습은 좀 어땠을까요?
I mean, for my first year, I think I've done pretty well. I mean, I've had to make some adjustments, and that's part of the experience and learning when you get over here is making the adjustments to people's swings, learning the batters. But overall, I mean, you can't take away bad games, but three or four games out of 19 that I obviously wish the numbers were a little bit different. But overall, I think from a learning experience, it's been very well. I'm starting to know the hitters better and hopefully, continue to get better.
네, 후반기에도 예, 채드벨 선수의 좋은 모습 기대하겠고요. 마지막으로 끝까지 응원 보내주신 우리 팬분들께 한 말씀 부탁드릴게요.
Oh, thank you all for staying out here tonight. We needed your support. You all are always here for us. Like I always said, you are some of the best in the league. Keep it loud here. And we love that you all have our backs. And we're, giving it the best we can out there for you all.
네, 오늘 인터뷰 정말 감사드립니다. Thank you for interview.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye. 감사합니다.
감사합니다.